Helena Erickson?
Your father, Jacob Holbrook. He and another prisoner escaped last night.
I think he's coming for me.
What you got here?
It's habitat.
Who's the habitat for?
A baby deer. Sleeps over here beside the rocks to keep it safe from hunters.
Smart deer.
Helena Erickson?
What are you doing with my house?
What's going on?
Your father, Jacob Holbrook. When was the last time you spoke to him?
When I was 10 years old.
I'm confused. I thought your parents died in a car accident.
That's what I told you.
Holbrook, he's the Marsh King guy that I heard about on the radio.
He and another prisoner escaped last night.
Jacob Holbrook, the so-called Marsh King, abducted Beth Erickson and held her for 12 years in the wilderness with the daughter she gave birth to while in captivity.
Hope I'm not trespassing or anything.
We have to go. Please.
Stop! Father!
I think he's coming for me.
I wish you would have told me the truth.
He gave me this after my first kill. These were the only tears my father ever wanted to see.
You'll always be my little shadow.
Now I realized a person I believed in the most was really a monster.
This means we're family.
It means owned, not family. Don't confuse the two.
What's going on, Helena?
I feel like he's here.
Marigold!
Has that been in your room the whole time?
Mm-hmm.
You must always protect your family.
Oh, God.
Helena, it's me.
This is where we belong.
I waited my whole life to see you again. I wasn't sure what I would feel when I did.
Still all be a family.